three. Roundhouse side kick and an inside axe kick. What's it do to your body when you do those three kicks? It turns it. Roundhouse. Side kick. Inside axe. Set it up for your tongue and then that front leg hook. Back kick or back hook, everybody understand? Gets you turning that way on those three. Forget you're gonna have to play around if you come with that inside axe kick. Chances are you're gonna be doing what? You're probably gonna be coming with that hook. Axe kick, where's my target? Up here. High right kick, close right out of the gun. So if I come on that and I land here, am I gonna get a back kick or a back hook? No, but I can come straight through with that front hook. Everybody got that? Yes, sir. So play around with them, see where they're at, see which ones work, see what combos work for you. Not worried about that third kick. Point is, I want you to come from that turn to one of those three kicks or all three of them, see how they work with each other.
Do you see some three kicks? Three kicks or two?
Just worry about the two right now. Because after you come off with either that front hook, that back hook, chances are there's gonna be a roundhouse coming off. Or that front hook's probably gonna be the back kick or back hook coming around. That's why I come up here. And I bring that hook up, this probably gonna be another hook or back kick coming off. So am I gonna come with my other leg? No, I'm already beside them. So I said, see how these kicks work with combos. So go ahead, keep practicing. Roundhouse to the side, kicks inside, axe kicks. Coming to the back, back hooks. And front hooks. Now the other hooks are going to get you. Figure out, am I going to have to skip in on any? Am I going to have to skip back on any? Probably gonna have to skip in on that one. That's why back kick and back